Fort Miles.
Fort Miles? What do you do? What do you do for Fort Miles?
You go into this bridge, right?
Tower.
Tower, and you go up and you can see like the whole view from like.
Oh wow, that's really cool. And then.
It's really cool. Like, yeah. It looks really, like, I like it. I like going up in the tower and seeing the whole peak.
I like the Fort Miles.
Fort Miles?
Yeah. A mighty fort called Miles.
Yeah, I like climbing up all those stairs, and when I came down, my legs were all...
Yeah, but it's so high up.
When we head up there, we're going to all head up as a group, then we're going to split into two separate groups. One group's going to head to Battery 519. You're going to get a chance to see the 12-inch gun, and we'll stop and talk a little bit there. The other group's going to head to the Fire Control Tower, Tower Number 7, which is the largest, tallest, and only operational tower that is left. And you're gonna head that way. We will then turn around, we'll do the opposite, and then we'll meet in the middle in the encampment up there at Battery 519, and we'll do a little bit more talking, and then we'll head home. So try to keep pace with us as we walk, okay? Let's go.
Of those four, which did you like?
I liked orienteering a lot, just because I was able to like run and walk. Like, I wasn't forced to do either one. So when I got tired, I could just walk, and when I wanted to run, I could run. And just to be able to help out the whole team and like gain points for the team, I just thought it was a lot of fun.
So what activity are we at right now?
GPS.
Orienteering. I can't ever figure out which one it's called.
We're doing the mega course.
We got a nice day. Couldn't ask for it to be much better. The wind's calmed down. It's nice and warm. All right, you need to be back here by 4:20. This activity ends at 4:20. I would rather you be back here at 10 after 4. Okay? But if you get lost, 4:20 is when you absolutely need to be back.
Mega Fort, man. Keep getting the points for the cabin. I love it.
Oh, I can't believe how much time we wasted. I thought we could do this in like 40 minutes, maybe.
Yeah? We're doing good so far.